Tyler tell you about his planet is?
Wow, that guy.
Oh, you like what you see?
I wonder why the radio's
back off,
on.
Buddy. I'll kick you in the nads.
Alright, who's here? Anybody listening to the radio?
Man, they're shutting you up.
Out for a run, are we?
Shit. Jesus.
Oh, I don't like the sound of that. Hey, come on, go check it out. What are you waiting for?
You growing senile or something? I didn't hear anything.
Yeah, I think there's something going on. Yeah, I'm gonna have a look. Over. Yeah, look, I don't know what it was, but it did not sound good. I'm gonna go look into it. Hey, how you doing? Oh, no. That wasn't anything. No, I must have been a squirrel or something. I checked it out. Yeah, Chloe, just as I thought. Wasn't nothing.
Gave you the idea I was afraid. Just doing my damn job.
Do this, Earl. I mean, a man could find himself real...
Huh? Hey, you see that? What was that? Go check it out.
Yeah, I saw that. I'm on it. All right, who's screwing around out here? Am I going nuts? We heard that, right?
You're shitting me. Don't move!
Hello there.
I got this.
Hello.
Shit.
the hell are you? Shit is off!
God. You've been close to that?
Stop yelling, man! There's nobody here!
Oh, yeah! Well, this is what I am talking about! Lanny's Pizza! Oh, finally! Getting the respect I deserve after a long time of waiting.
Thank you. Man, I am seriously pissed now.
All right, boys. I don't think we can just go home. Ain't nothing going on around here. No danger out there. I've got a sense for these things, and I can tell you 100% that we would not be any safer if I locked all this stuff in a safe. That's how safe we are.
Yeah, I'll take care of it, no problem.
Do it now! Alright, just relax, alright? I'll check it out.
Don.
Hey! Okay. Stay cool. I just need to call Tyler.